Hey guys, I'm just making this video just to recap everything on E3 2014, and holy shit, it was really, really good. Every company did, like, everyone did, like, really good. Even, like, Microsoft was, like, it wasn't bad, it was just games. Sunset Overdrive, that one was the best one, in my opinion. That one looks amazing. Sony did an okay one, too. Everyone went nuts for Little Big Planet 3, which it's Little Big Planet, you know, I don't know. But, it was another one. And there was, like, a 2-second video of Uncharted, so I was like, what the fuck? That's the Sony game that I really like. But I think Nintendo won this year. I think they did, because they, like, came out a whole bunch of shit. And a whole bunch of Smash Brothers shit. And speaking of Smash Brothers, I wasn't able to do a reaction video to this, but Pac-Man is in Smash Brothers! What? I know, it's crazy. I found out about it, like, at 1 in the morning, and then I'm like, well, shit, there goes the... throw that out the window of, like, a video or something, but whatever. Yeah, that's pretty crazy. Like, that's just, like, something you would never... that was, like, something you would think about in, like, elementary school or something like that when you're, like, 5 years old, but... yeah, it's crazy. Yeah, Star Fox. Just a whole bunch of shit. Like that one fucking... the ink squid thing. It's weird. But... and... yeah, the amiibo things. The little minifigures. I wonder how that's gonna work. It's been a good E3. I can't really think of anything else to say. I'm just throwing this out. Yeah. Fucking... that's the show. Go back to T-da-da. Fucking fuck this shit.